So here's an interesting challenge I saw recently in a discussion forum. Somebody wanted to highlight text in a response to an email message. So you can select text, say when you're responding to somebody, and you can select it, make it bold, or you can change its color, for instance. A lot of different things that you can do to point out the text that they have put there. But what would be nice is to actually have a highlight that's like a yellow marker highlight on it. This apparently is something that's commonly done in the Windows world in Mail, but there doesn't seem to be any way to do it in Mac Mail. So I figured a way to do it. It's really convoluted, but I thought I'd share it with you. Now I'm going to start by going to Pages. And Pages is going to have a lot more options for styling text than Mail would. So I'm going to type some sample text here. And I'm going to take this word here, highlight, and I'm going to assign to it a background color. The way I can do that is over here with Format, Style. If I go to the little control here, I can set the text background and I'll select a bright yellow text background. Now I can see that I get the highlight right there in Pages. So far so good. So now I can select all that text, copy, go over to the message here and paste, and I get the text pasted in and I see right away proof that Mail is capable of having a background like that, but the only way to get it is to actually do it in Pages and then paste it in here. But you can do this directly in Mail. You have to start off like this, but once you get one example of highlighted text in here, I can select it. And I'm going to control click, not command click, but control click. And I'm going to go to Font and Styles. And this brings up this little style window here. And I can switch to Document Styles. And it's going to show me what I have selected, but it's going to use the font name there. And it will show me that the font name and it's got that background. So now I can hit Add to Favorites. And I'll come up with a name for it. So I'll call it Highlight. And I can do things like include the font as part of the style, yes or no. I'll just leave that off. I'll hit Add. So now that I've got that, I can apply it to text that already exists. So with this text selected, I'm going to control click again and go to Font, Styles, and then I can select from this list here, highlighted, which I added, and I'll hit apply. And there I go. Now I can do this in a new message very easily. So I'll just do command N for a new message. I'll start typing here. And let's say I want to just highlight one word. Now I do control and font styles. I can select highlight and it will do it.